No, no, no one ever said make her a star. Someone said she doesn't care if her face gets all dirty and she makes faces and screams and yells a lot, and the other girls are very busy being beautiful. She isn't too beautiful and she isn't too, she doesn't care what she does too much. So go ahead, let her do the screaming, let her do the running, let her take the mud pack, and that's how I got started. Seriously, I'm not kidding.
I know.
Because the rest of the girls were really beautiful girls. And they didn't have to do that. All they had to do was just walk around and be beautiful. Well, I kind of hid in the background, but when there was something to scream about or wear a mud pack or do something physical, I was available, and they weren't. And that's how I got started. Eddie Cantor was the first one who said, try her. If the other girls don't want to do it, ask her.
And what was the first thing you did solo?
Well, I was in Roman Scandals, and it was a big musical.
Yeah.
Solo?
Yeah, I mean,
I didn't
without...
solo for
No, but
I mean
without
years.
All those other girls with feathers.
Well, it was in some of the first Eddie Cantor picture that I got my first chance to do those things because nobody else wanted to do them.